For 21 years, you've been a real life superhero. I raised my kids to be more like you than I wanted them to be like me. And then came SummerSlam against Roman Reigns when, with all due respect, Roman Reigns proved you're not the greatest of all time in the ring anymore. But that's not a bad thing, because as long as you can take a microphone and bring it up to your mouth, John Cena, and this is coming from me, you are the greatest of all time at communication in the history of WWE. And now the order has come down from the top, from the very top, from the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. It's not enough for Roman Reigns to spear you. Oh, he'll break your ribs, but you've had broken ribs before. You'll come back from that. It's not enough for Jimmy Uso to come off the top rope and splash you and crack your sternum. You've had a cracked sternum before. You've come back from that, but Solo. Oh. Solo hits you with that spike. And then you can't talk anymore, John. John Cena versus Solo. Spike! Solo takes that away from you. And the Bloodline takes you away from your WWE Universe. You come out here and you open your heart and you say, I must win, I must win, I must win, I must, I must, I must. And John Cena, in the one match left in your career that you must win, you can't win. And John Cena, that's not a prediction. That's a spoiler.
Oh, Solo! Sikoa from behind.
Ambushing Cena. Heyman suckered him in, and Solo Sikoa struck. And the spinning Solo planting Cena.
If Solo lands that at Crown Jewel, Paul Heyman's spoiler may prove to be absolutely correct.
But I don't think Solo Sikoa is done yet.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, Solo spike!